Axes, as you probably know, are called
coleopterists.
Very good, coleopterists. Will give you 5 points.
Well, thank you very much.
Press him on how the hell he knows that.
Yeah.
Well, all right. Because when I was a child, I
in Alan's world, what? Knowing something is a kind of freakish, weird. So, could you explain how he knows something? Alan would love to know the mystery of this. Yeah.
Well, welcome to my world of knowing. A wonderful world of looking up things in books.
You looked it up in a book?
No, no, because when I was a kid, I collected butterflies.
What were you called then?
What was that? A lepidopterist. I was a lepidopterist, not a leopard collector, as you may have thought.
You sort of run out and kind of kill them yourself.
No, you catch them in a net and then you put them in a bottle with chloroform and they gradually... I know, it's not. It's cruel.
That's not very nice. So were you a lepidopterist as well?
I did do a bit of... bug hunting, yes.
Did you?
I can see you running along with a big net like that.
Tarquin, I've got one.
The flowing toga and a big net. Oh. But you're quite right. Yeah, yes. A coleopterist.
I am an Aztec. I was a philatelist.
Were you?
Yeah.
Is there a special word for someone who did metalwork?
Yes, smith.
I did a bit of that when I was a young man,
Or a metallurgist.
Yeah. Yeah, loser, we call
him. No, coleopterists who love beetles. Coleopterists are extremely busy people, far too busy to sit and watch television panellists dithering about. So we have to push on a bit if we want to keep them on board because they're very, very busy. How long is it since anyone discovered a new type of beetle?
8 seconds.
8 seconds is quite recent, but it's not far off.
700 years.
No.
No. Look, no one is forcing you to play this game. No one goes into the corner.
You killer. You're a killer.
I released them into the wild after they were killed.
Yes.
Actually, that is it. It's in supreme irony that moths got into the collection and ate them all.
Well, it could be 5 minutes. It's about an hour. Since 1700, they reckoned that new species was discovered on average at the rate of about one new species every 6 hours, but it's accelerated. There may be as many as 10 million different species of beetle, only 2,000 coleopterists in the world, supposedly.
So many beetles, just not enough time.